channel. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening to you. It all depends where you're watching me from. If you are just watching for the very first time, you're highly welcome. Please consider subscribing to this channel. Put on my notification bell so that anytime I post any new video, you will always be the number one person to get the notification. And for those my returning subscribers, you guys are the real VIP. Thank you so much for always coming in to support me. I so much appreciate your coming, guys. Thank you. Yeah, guys, it get with it, the trend is all these days, some days now, for social media. Like, seriously, as I did go through the thing now, the thing just they turn me. I don't just know how to explain or express her. Just the feel this kind of thing, they quickly they break my heart. I want to call the thing, I want to speak the English. It they met me, all these things, it did very heartbreaking. You understand? I don't just know when all this domestic violence go end. I don't just know. Eh? Is it because God, I'm not to say your word lie. Okay, is it because men always use that word that women are the weaker vessels? So that is why men always they get that upper hand every time. Every slight opportunity given to men not to beat up their wife. If case not taken, it will result to death. For the case of this young lady now, this young lady now, just take a look at this young lady. With your own husband, mother, with your own, mother, because of domestic violence. Because of domestic violence. The thing touch me, not because I be woman, now make her touch me. But all these things, see, not proper. Me, una girl sister. And I believe say none of una go want me one man. They use una sister, they do punch bag every day. To the essence of say one man go con key one of una sister. How una go fee? How una go fee? How una go fee? I de ask una man. I'm asking this question. Say one man every time una sister. If they use until they do punch you back to the extent to kill the person. How na go feel? Who na go stop all this domestic violence on our wives? Who na go stop her before any slight small thing? Who na don't start beating? Who na don't start fights? Who na don't start? What be all this nonsense? All the bats. God bring woman to man, say, make it be helpmate. May both of them stay together as husband and wife to become one. To the reason together, to the plan together, to the make things together. He not bring that woman, come give man, say, may the man, they suppress her. Make he kill her. Or make he do any harm to her. To the essence, our young ladies now, most of them, come they fear to go into marriages. Yeah. That is why you see, say, some girls, they like to want chop boy money, so thing, eh? The boy self go say, come go, and not fit again. Because of what they see around the community. What they see for the society. That is why they don't want to get married. They prefer to they chop the man money. Because of all the, because they believe, say, if they do, they follow me now. Once I enter the marriage, now I go change color. Because men, to me now, the way they see things, men are chameleon. They are chameleon, they change. They'll pretend it to love you at a time when you never born or do anything for them. But once it be say they don't marry you, you enter the house, you don't they bon picky, my guy, level don't change. One thing or the other, go they bring quarrel. Before you know, beating don't come. If case not taking, now dead the end. Waiting. We go fear now. We go come the fear man. We go fear now. Just a pastor again. This one surprised me. Like, person we call yourself pastor. If you see where they do miracle, you see where they do wonders for church, where they pray for people. You get church. Eh? This one, so where they talk about it, happened for Florida, for US. Now this one for happen. The name of the pastor, na Ghanaian pastor. The name of the Ghanaian pastor, na Sylvester Ofori. How they call him? Eh? He they call himself saying a prophet. Eh? Are you a prophet, really? Are you a pastor? Are you really a pastor? What is your wife can't do to you, do to you, do to you? This one not be evil, say, maybe the process of quarreling, the process of fighting and beating the lady, now she take pass, die. No, guys. No. This one, few days after incident will happen for us, so maybe say, the lady brother, can't warn the man, say, why you always beat my sister? What did they happen? Every time, they always beat this woman. What did she do you? Eh? Are you really a pastor? You can't follow that one, they argue. So, you can't be like, see, that one, beat her. Sumo, because if you check this picture now, you go see, say, one of the eye, the red, whether the police beat her like that, and no sha. You can't follow that one, they get down. You understand? So now for day after that one, don't leave him because the wife can't cry. May he leave him. He does it too much. No women now. Now they quit pity. You see? If they quit pity for all they plan your death. If they quit pity. You see? Heart of woman. Woman gets soft heart. That's why men see us finish. Because they don't say we get soft mind. We they easily let go and forgive. That is why you see, say, mercy or finish reach this extent. The brother, they fight for and say, no, why they beat my sister every time they beat my sister at the year the gist, they beat her. That one, they fight for her. And they tell brother, say, make your brother leave her. Make your brother rest. Okay, you call the cops. Let me call the cops. Say, me brother, not call cops. Make your brother rest. Now for there, now the pastor, person we call himself man of God, we get church, not be say maybe you never get church, you get congregation, you get followers for the church. Now there, now you tell that brother say, eh, if you not kill this sister, may you not call him pastor. Now that one ask and say, you be pastor, as you be so. That one your way and opted that say, as you your be so, you not pastor. Eh? It's starting there, brother. To tell his sister, say, call the cops. You hear what he talks. So that one say, make it rest. Now, brother, say, no. You don't play with death threats like this. You see, so you don't play with death threat like this as if say, brother, no waiting what happen. And to say it as the man just take threat in saying, so if he not kill the woman, he not be pastor. Now so he just stay doing. He just follow the woman. Maybe he allow the woman come up for us. Or maybe they get some more misunderstanding before the woman come up for us. Say they go work. Maybe the woman don't reach work or entrance of say make he enter work office. Now so the woman push one for back. Eh? Now so they say he give her twice. How many times? What are now 7 times? Calculating crime, now police call the crime act. I be one column. See now calculating crime. Shooting. Boy. He shoot her for back. He go in front again. He finish up. Make the woman there finish. He make sure say he waste all the bullet for the woman body before he say he won't come out. Now the police they arrest and so. Just imagine the nonsense. Imagine. As I talk to you now, my body they shake. Just imagine. You will call yourself man of God. Man of God. You carry go church. You get member for your church. What are you going to preach? What are you not preaching for? What are you not preaching to your members? Whereas, every day, your wife now your punchy bag for inside house. You see life? You see? Well, as a dog charge for murder now, make it go continue the punching and the beating for prison. So, I can't tell the member of church again. May go continue for prison. May go continue for prison. It's not worth to be a pastor. It's not worth to be a man of God. God forgive me. I did not judge, but this thing here is becoming too much. May they they don't see us finish. It's becoming too much. It's becoming too much here on earth. Women are suffering. We are suffering. In the ends of men. If you want count marriages today, 100% of marriages, the one way the home they sweet, you know, 40%. What are you saying? I say 40%. You know, 30%. Women are suffering. They are suffering. Forgive me if I use E word. Forgive me. But women are suffering. Guys, I don't know what you not think about this pastor way key well. So, Mona, leave one for the comment section. Anything you want to think about this issue, Mona, leave one for the comment section for me. Make I see. Oh, my God. Thank you guys for watching. I just did very, very devastated right now. I don't know English. I'm breaking down. I'm what? I don't know what to say. Please leave it in the comment section. Thank you so much for watching. See you guys in my next video. Ciao.